In a tale that unfolds like a gripping science fiction narrative, we find ourselves at the precipice of lunar exploration, witnessing the Astrobotic's Peregrine spacecraft teeter between the brink of failure and the glimmer of hope. But before we delve into this cosmic drama, let me pose a question. Can a robotic mission to the moon mirror the suspense and unpredictability of a blockbuster movie? Picture this. The first commercially built lunar lander from the US Astrobotic's Peregrine embarks on its celestial journey aboard United Launch Alliance's inaugural Vulcan rocket. The excitement is palpable, but just hours after liftoff, a celestial anomaly disrupts its trajectory, foreshadowing a narrative rife with challenges. As Peregrine finds itself unable to orient its solar panels towards the sun, a lifeline emerges through NASA's deep space network. An improvised maneuver during a communication blackout manages to reorient the solar panels, providing a momentary triumph. Yet, this celestial roller coaster takes an unexpected turn with a propulsion system failure, resulting in a critical loss of propellant. Hope flickers once more as the team strives to stabilize the situation, but the dream of a lunar landing appears to slip away. NASA, a keen observer, had invested in this venture, part of the Commercial Lunar Payload Services program, with payloads designed for a mission on the lunar surface. Amid setbacks, NASA's Joel Kearns emphasizes the importance of learning and growing from each endeavor. As the dust settles from Peregrine's turbulent journey, we grasp the essence of NASA's philosophy: every success and failure becomes a stepping stone for advancing lunar exploration. In the spirit of exploration, the narrative shifts to the broader context of the CLPS program, echoing the sentiment of taking shots on goal. Chris Culbert, the CLPS program manager at NASA's Johnson Space Center, emphasizes the resilience and ambition of American companies in the pursuit of lunar exploration. Astrobotic, undeterred by Peregrine's challenges, is already crafting a sequel named Griffin. The saga continues with a promise to carry the volatiles investigating polar exploration rover Viper to the moon's south pole in search of ice. As the story unfolds, we anticipate the next shot on goal: SpaceX's mission for Houston-based Intuitive Machines, slated for a lunar landing. The cosmic ballet continues, with the Nova C lander preparing to echo the endeavors of its predecessor. In this cosmic odyssey, each mission, whether triumphant or challenging, becomes a stepping stone towards a future where humanity's reach extends beyond our home planet. So, with that said, thanks for watching, and until next time, let the celestial tales continue to unfold.